Honestly, Peter, you don't want this. It's just a salad. I don't even want it.
Today we're going to be talking about a subject that I know a lot about. I've actually become an expert. I'm unfortunately an expert. Six signs he's just not that into you. Zero initiation. If you're the one starting things all the time, doesn't text you first, doesn't call you first, it gets exhausting after a while. Do you really want to be around someone who doesn't want to spend time with you? Move on. Some other great excuses for no initiation are too busy with work, or too busy talking to other girls. That's a good one.
Brutal.
If someone doesn't make the time for you, they're not worth your time. Don't put yourself through that, no matter how fine they are. Let's talk about phones. If you're receiving one or two word texts back after you pour your heart out in like 18 paragraphs, also response times, they're taking 9-10 hours a day, 2 weeks. I hate to break it to you, but sorry. If they at all refer to you as bud, buddy, one of the guys, like a sister, like a brother, a cousin, a grandfather, you've been friend zoned. Once you enter the friend zone, there's not a whole lot of ways you can get out of it unless you are Ryan Reynolds. I swear. If they're fully comfortable with talking about other people that they're interested in, it means they're not interested in you. I'm sorry, it sucks. I've been there so many times. Body language, trying to lock eyes across the room, touches you on the arm, touches you on the shoulder. That usually means that they like you or that they're a really good liar. You gotta watch it with this one. Smooth criminals are like that with everyone. They pretend to be completely engaged. But if they don't do any of those things, it means either they're really, really shy or they don't like you. When you can't tell if they're interested or not, it usually means they're not interested. Usually people make it pretty clear when they like you. Maybe it's a compatibility thing, or maybe you look like their ex. It's probably not your fault, unless you're a serial killer or something. Even though I've failed so many times myself, I still believe in love, kinda. That's today's video. It's time to say goodbye.
Time to say goodbye.
Let it go. It's over. It's over, Peter. Bye.